If you could solve the highway funding problem, how would you solve it? Wave a wand, how would you solve it?
It needs more funding. I would against more borrowing. Right now, 20 cents out of every dollar we bring in is used just for interest.
For debt service, yes. Would you raise the gas tax?
Well, I don't know if that's gonna solve things because that's not enough to do it. You know, the legislature cut the gas tax by 1 penny some years ago, and the legislature cut out indexing.
In 2006.
I voted against both those bills. We should have retained indexing. We should have retained the gas tax increase. But that's not enough. We've got to find additional sources. And furthermore, we're having energy efficient cars. And so the gas tax isn't bringing in as much money as it did.
But I haven't heard any solutions to the $1 billion shortfall in highway funding from you.
Well, I think we should have a number of pilot programs. And Oregon has an interesting pilot program. They decided to, by voluntarily, put little boxes in cars that wanted to, and they're charging by the use. In other words, by the miles. And so they're sort of a tax by the number of miles you put on. Of course, rural people don't like that because they have to put on more miles than urban people. During the war, World War II, we had a luxury tax. And we charged more on expensive vehicles than other vehicles. There's a lot of things that can be done. Some of the local units of government are charging on wheel taxes to help them out. There's innovations, but I think that we should try a variety of private projects, and we need more money, and we don't need to borrow it.